course did I do the H9?
I think...
The H14.
H14, yeah, H14. Perfect. Yay, I'm virtually on the bus, H14.
So we took So then, just for example, I'm going to put this back on the room and Thank you. body helmets. H14 to Captain.
H14
to Hatton.
Wait for the school traffic to disappear.
Yeah, good idea. Good idea, Sam. Very good idea.
This still means I've done the whole journey of H14 now.
Yep. Yep, and me as well.
And you, you as well, because so, you've done it.
But me, virtually.
Virtually, yeah. So we have to complete the H14. It's just, you know, it's one stop less, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Actually, one needs to get off because Thomas's drive stop.
Good job. Yeah, do that. Because all you have to do is just cross the road at the roundabout on crossing, that's it. Or you just cross at the
crossing,
island crossing. Yeah, you cross at the island crossing because you walk up, cross at the island crossing, and then you're there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll do that. And get the H12.
Yeah. That's after all the school traffic's gone.
Yeah, I'll go when the school traffic's gone. Unless I get the train.
Get the train back, yes. Get the overground.
Yeah, I'll get the overground.
From Hatch End. Because the train station's just up the road. And it's only a short walk. As they say, no harm in trying. This is good that I get to do the H14 bus route today, virtually. Because it's the only time I'm coming out today. This is like I've been out today with you. It's like I've met you at the bus stop. It's like I just met you at the bus stop. And I just got on the bus. This is the closest thing I got to going out today. Closest thing for me doing a travel vlog today.
H14
to Hatch End.
Look at the next
three stops.
Yep. Over the West Coast Main Line.
Yeah.
And London Euston to Watford Junction DC Line.
Yeah.
H14 to Hatch End.
Should I get off at this stop?
I mean, you could. Yeah. Yes, get off here. Get off here, actually. Hatch End Telephone Exchange.
Hatch End Telephone Exchange.
Thank you. We can get off here.
Yep.
Wait a minute. Thank you.
Yay.
We did it. We did the H14.
And that's the end of
that. The video's on.